ジネブラ・ラビニア・ネグレットさん、イタリア。
Someone who is a revelation in the short program.
ジネブラ・ラビニア・ネグレット。
Finished in eighth place, just 16 years of age, from Varese. Runner-up in Italian national, Ginevra Lavinia Negrello. Double axel, triple toe loop. Double Salka, starting to get the points really motoring. He really is a talent. Such good expression. Looking confident. Again, it wasn't flawless, but the mistakes didn't seem to affect her. Has a natural ability, so flexible. And it looks like that was a 4 minutes of real enjoyment.
Brava Ginevra, brava.
Yes, bravo indeed. First major international competition at the age of 16. Straight in, double axel. Thought she was going to be okay, but just couldn't hold on to the triple toe. Double footing on the flip. Problem earlier on the Lutz. Kept attacking. And never lost her feel for the music while she was doing that. No problem with the loop. The triple toe at the start of that two-loop combination. Not to be, look at the flexibility. And real poise. Bielmansman showing that flexibility is quite amazing. Trip and a long haul once they've been here. Personal best 89.75. She's going to be way clear of that. Oh, look at that. So that really is good. It's Schumacher who leads for Canada. Italian in second place, Daleman